King Richard II. It was in a room above you that King Richard II died of starvation in the year 1400. The story began 23 years earlier when 10-year-old Richard succeeded Edward III to the throne. During his early years as monarch, Richard was supported by his uncle, John of Gaunt, Lord of Pontefract Castle. Over time, the pair fell out, and by 1382, the teenage king had taken control of his own affairs. Richard continued the feud with John's son, Henry Bolingbroke, exiling him to France in 1399. Within a few months, Henry returned with an army that not only secured his inheritance, Pontefract Castle and the seat of Lancaster, but also seized the crown to be proclaimed Henry IV. The deposed Richard II was imprisoned here in the Gascoigne Tower, where he languished until his suspicious death. Listen to track 2 to hear how Shakespeare wrongly portrayed this story.